the only time you'll see her.
Declare. I paid for everyone, got a group discount.
Tracy turns by his here with, before with, withheld, without bail, by special orders of the governor's office. So there.
The governor? Miss Montoso! Manipulating the judiciary system just about a competition is un-American!
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving without my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. They can't keep me here forever. Plus, I've got a lot to think about. Might as well do it in solitary confinement.
I'm counting the three that I'm rearresting you all for trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
You touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a whole new meaning of split ends.
Keep the faith, baby.
They haven't heard the last months.
Pity! You're so lucky to know the algebra final!
I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning life was a Baltimore fairy tale. Now I can't make bail. My mother's in shock. My father's in hock. I much prefer Link's arms to jail cells. So Link, please rescue me now, 'cause I love you and this prison smells. Link, hear the bells and get ready, Baltimore. There's a bright, brand new day in store. Let me out so his dreams unfold. I'll eat some breakfast and change the world. And I promise Baltimore, once I cha-cha
to protect. Oh, but I, yes, I'll return the outfits, the petty pants too. I sacredly wore them twice, but Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? It's too bad, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye. Oh, Wilbur, this really is a mighty moment.
I'm closing up.
My stomach's in knots and my nerves are on edge.
Calm down, sweetheart.
I can't calm down, Wilbur. There are names for women who abandoned their children who tried to integrate its TV sock hop type television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark doesn't make any cards for them.
You can't let people calling you names worry you. Think about how many times I've been called crazy. And I just say, crazy, crazy like a loon. And anyway, we haven't abandoned her. I have just what she needs, right here. It looks like a hairspray can, but if you twist it around, you can open it up. You could hide anything in there, as long as you have a big enough can.
Impressive, but how is that little thing supposed to help our Tracy?
Oh, you'll be surprised.
Sure, you're a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy's a teen idol reshaping the world. What am I? I had dreams too, you know? Until I wandered out of the largest McCall pattern. Dreamt that I'd make my own clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My day is come and gone. Like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur, I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slinky. Every time I'm near you, it's like I'm grabbing hold of a giant joy buzzer. Styles keep a changing, the world's rearranging. But Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beard costs a quarter. The time cannot take what comes free. You're like a stinky old cheese, babe. Just getting lipo with age. You're like a fatal disease, babe. And there's no cure, so let this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is a bandit. But I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Another day with you. A twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, with just a change in the scenery. You'll never be old hat, that's that. You're timeless to me.
Oh, Wilbur. Beds keep fading, Castro's invading, but Wilbur, you're timeless to me. Hairdos are higher, my feels like I'm wired, but you say your cheek is can be. You're like a heritage ripple, a vintage they'll never forget. So pour me a teeny weeny triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. I can't stop eating, your hairline receding, without nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast a pig. Hey, pass that Jared's hold. And milk, I have brass, a jerky checkers, a gas. But they all pass eventually. You'll never be passé, hooray. You're timeless to me.
Aw, get over here. You got me going hot and heavy. You're fat and old, but baby, boring you ain't. Some folks don't get it, but we never fret it, cause we know that time is our friend. And it's plain to see that you're stuck with me until the bitter end. And we got a kid who's blowing the lid off the Turnblad family tree. You'll always be de jour, mon amour. You're timeless to me.
You'll always be first string.
Ring a ding ding. You're timeless to me.
You're timeless to me.
You're timeless to me.
You're timeless to me.
Tracy, Tracy, it's me, Link Larkin. Can you show?
Link, I'm over here.
Shh, the guard's asleep.
Oh, Tracy, you look beautiful behind bar.
It must be the low-lot institutional lighting. Link, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, when I saw you being dragged out of jail, standing back in my senses, I thought I'd lose it when I lost you. I couldn't sing, I couldn't eat, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the studio and told Miss Montussle I was through with the Miss Teenage Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. I overheard Spritzel and Montussle talking. Tracy, it's Amber the town scouts are coming to see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time I thought me and Amber were a team, but her and her mother were just using me to make Amber look more popular. feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a people look like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking extremist like you, but... Well, it's a little scuffed when Amber threw it in my face when I told her I'd rather be with you.
You did?
I did. So, would you consider wearing my council ring?
Would I?
To lose thee is to lose myself. Some kid named Milton wrote that in the third floor boys' bathroom.
It's beautiful. Link, got a good life. Great parents, my own room, a stack of 45, three sweaters, and a learner's permit go through August. But you know, Link, there's something I've been missing.
I think I know what that is. You know, Trace, they can stop us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh. Cause without love, life is like the seasons with no summer. Without love, life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free, Tracy. No, no, no.
Once I was a simple girl, then stardom came to me. But I was still with nothing, though a thousand fans may disagree. Fame was just a prison, signing autographs of her. I didn't have a clue. Do you come back? Making out to Perry Como. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I'm never wanna be without love. So darling, throw the key. I'm yours forever, throw the key. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Singleton, you are absolutely, positively, permanently punished. One is for being willful. This one is for being deceitful. This one is for being neglectful. And this one is for crying wee, wee, wee all the way home. Why is it every time you try to tell your daughter up, the phone always rings?
Me too.
Penny! What happened?
He's punishing me for going to jail without her permission.
Well, I've come to rescue the fair maiden from a tower.
Oh, Seaweed, you do care. I was worried it was just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
From the moment I first saw you, I knew that the color of our skin wouldn't keep us apart. Damn, these knots are tough.
Hurry, Seaweed!
Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who'd have thought I'd love a girl whose skin was white as winter snow?
Tracy!
Oh, Link! Oh, Seaweed!
Penny!
circle with no center. Like a corner, do not enter. Darling, I'll be as the river goes. I never wanna leave without love. Yes, now you capture me.
Teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. Citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's a crazy city. Who's at the back door? My baby, and honey, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Seaweed's got a girlfriend.
Is it okay that I brought her home? I had to get her away from a nasty ass mama.
Hush now. Don't explain. I got a twinkle and a twinkle the first time I've seen you two dancing together.
And you don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. But not everyone remembers that. So you two would have braced yourselves for a whole lot of ugly commanding from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Miss Moira, I broke Tracy out of jail.
Yeah, we know. It's all over the radio.
Oh, that was the easy part compared to getting a cab on this side of town.
Well, we all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours to Miss Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another chance like this. And this time, I'm gonna start by getting corny at the guards at the studio to help us.
And maybe your dad can help. He sometimes has ideas.
Yeah, and I know a guy who...
I have to turn myself in and go back to jail. Say what?
Tracy, no.
I've put you all in too much danger. We should have thought more about this. My dad could use a hearty heart hug. Link, you could go to jail tonight for what you did.
Just for a space in the back of the cab, I swear.
A smaller mouth. You could go to jail for harboring a fugitive.
And Tracy, your mother is going to kill you!
No!
She'll kill him!
I've already been to jail once because of a white girl. I think I'll sit this one out.
Yeah, I hate it. We tried already.
But this time it's different. It's not like Mother-Daughter Day. Remember what Miss Von Tussle said? There's gonna be armed guards around the Eventorium.
With arms? Somebody could get shot.
For what? Just so we can all dance on some buffet show?
Hold it. Nobody ever said this is gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why did you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Then maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No. I just think it's stupid that we can't dance on TV together.
So you tried once and you failed. We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you were not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you, I'm gonna keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light in the darkness. Though your night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright. Showing me the way.
And now, live from the certified optical Baltimore Eventorium, for the first time ever on nationwide television, it's the CornyCon Spectacular. Brought to you by Ultra Clutch Hairspray. What gives a girl power and punch? Is it charm? Is it poise? No, it's hairspray. What gets a gal asked out to lunch? Is it brains? Is it dough? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride with no can at your side, then your flip will be gone with the wind. But if you spray it and lock it, you can take off in a rocket, and then out of space each hair will be in place. Why take a chance if you get up and dance? If you twist, I insist you use hairspray. And tell your mother her head she should smother in Ultra Clutch faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. Forget the milkman, the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. What makes a man reach out and touch Ultra Clutch? So if you're a redhead, a blonde, a brunette, just take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray, that's me. The only thing better than hairspray, that's me. Skadoodle-a-doo-a, skadoodle-a-doo-a-doo-a. Hey baby, look like you could use a stiff one.
Placement sponsors insist.
What a relief! We needed a little something there. Say, don't I know you?
Honest, Velma, I've never seen you before.
You!
Tarn!
Guard! Riot Squad! I want everyone out of the lobby and up here pronto! And what's this? Some kind of Trojan horse? Oh, of course! And what's inside? Your jailbird daughter?
Not a chance.
Well, if she's hiding in that can, she'll rot in that can. Guard, if anyone so much as touches that thing, open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
You win this time, Velma. You're one clever woman. I'll give you that.
Get out! And coming back to Corny on camera one, in 3, 2...
And now for the talent portion of the competition, where the two front-runner gals will present a dance of their own creation. Presently, it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
That's very large.
Our Miss Hairspray might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules say contestants have to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
Ready as a rabbit on Easter, Corny. Tracy Turnblad, this song is all about you. Thinking way far out in outer space. She's up and missing, so they landed on her face.
She's got cooties.
They found a place in this.
She's got cooties.
If I were her, I'd be depressed. Long tail, sharp nail, fuzzy legs, playing it. Come on, everybody, let's stamp them out.
She's got
cooties. It's science class, she's back to work and show and tell.
She's got cooties.
You know she's coming down. Cause she's got fur. Circle, circle, dot, dot, dot. Hurry, get your cootie shot. Dresses like a circus clown. Somebody oughta hold her down. Do a bit of cooties, do a bit of toots. Her mama's gotta do. And that's for you.
Just to be sure, we'd better check the scoreboard.
Can we please have a tally? Yes, it seems Amber Von Tussle just squeaks in as winner.
What'd I tell you? Give me the crown, give me the flowers, and everybody start bowing. Hold up, Amber. Look who's coming in back.
right on schedule. I mean, I know nothing about this complex plan. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the number to be counted out, Tracy Turnblad.
Being on national television and all, but
Oh, if I don't kiss you right now, I might just bust a gut.
We wouldn't want to hurt yourself, now would we?
Oh, she gets so mad.
That's my girl.
Before I get completely sick, would somebody tell me this? If she came in through the front door, what the hell is in that can?
My masterpiece. Seaweed, could you give me a hand?
Coming right up, Mr. T.
This could be the largest novelty item ever erected. Open.
So, woo! I'm stuck in that can since lunch. I wouldn't go in there after me if I were you.
We made it. We're on national television!
National television? America? I made this myself. My happiness, cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas ham. So if you don't like the way I look, well, I just don't give a damn. Cause the world is spinning round and round. My heart's giving time to the sea of sound. Till I heard the drums and I found my way. You can't stop the beat ever since it's old world began.
Giving up, but you can't stop the rhythm of your heart's in love to stay. You can't.